I can't help but reflect on all the years I was lucky enough to watch her grow as a girl and become the beautiful woman she is today. I can never forget those feelings that I had felt when I held Dakshini for the first time in my arms. I remember being impatient to come back home from work every day to see her lovely smile. And Dakshini has been very special to us, but I've never seen her look so beautiful as she does on this special day. So I think I've been very proud that Dakshini is my daughter, and to tell the world that she's my daughter.
I said I promise you I wouldn't say anything embarrassing, but in front of everyone here tonight, I lied. I'm going to tell the whole truth. So basically, this all started in late 2009. I was running a training course at work in Sydney, and I was at the front of this stage, giving the training, and across the room, like I felt this heavy stare across. Stopped, and I looked, and this hugest pair of eyes looking over the top of a laptop. I thought to myself, poor girl's got bad eyesight. We need to ask her to sit a bit closer to the front. But then, as I kept walking, the gaze just kept with me. And I thought, hang on, something more sinister is afoot here. A man knows when he's being hunted. I mean, this was just basically the beginning of the numerous infringements that Dakshini has inflicted upon me, of preventing me from having a sweet treat. You know, the burnt kheer was probably the worst one.
It doesn't matter if the stars forget us.
Anyway, following that, we kept in touch over the course of a few months. So I told my mates about it, and they said, you know what, that girl likes you. She definitely likes you. And I was stunned, because I liked her too.
Good marriage is more important than a good wedding. A wedding is a one-day event, but marriage is work in progress. Everybody has pluses and minuses. So for a successful marriage, please focus on the pluses and pay less attention to and forgive the minuses. Finally, a good marriage is not made by marrying the right person, but by marrying the right partner.
I'm so glad that they found each other and that initial awkward meeting turned into something very meaningful.
Okay, may we have both of them upstanding so that everyone can give them the warmest round of applause for today, please. Ladies and gentlemen, the king and queen of the night, the most beautiful couple in the world right now. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a big round of applause, please. Come on, keep it coming.